Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld, and here's the latest cruise ship news. Can you sue a cruise line when the seas are rough and it causes you to get injured? Well, Valerie Miller tried to do this in a case against Norwegian. She was injured while aboard the Norwegian Gem and claimed that while celebrating her birthday up on a top deck dance floor, she slipped and fell due to rough seas. She sued Norwegian. This was not a case that we handled. And a federal district court dismissed the case because they at Norwegian defended, saying they had no notice that rough seas could in fact cause someone to fall at this particular location. This is a key element in evaluating a potential personal injury claim against a cruise line, is notice. And no cruise line is better, in my opinion, in getting cases dismissed than Norwegian, because they fight these cases in what's called a motion for summary judgment that is designed to keep claims away from juries. It requires that in order for you to get past the motion for summary judgment, you must show or prove that the cruise line had notice of a dangerous condition. And unfortunately, in Valerie's case, she was unable to demonstrate that, and the case was dismissed. This doesn't mean that you can't file a viable, legitimate claim against the cruise line for rough seas if the cruise line has notice and they don't do what is reasonable under the circumstances to protect their passengers. Reasonable things can be things like extending the stabilizers or avoiding rough seas or closing certain areas of the ship that are more prone to being moved back and forth because of being on a high deck or because they have had prior incidents of passengers being injured due to rough seas in that location, such as an ice skating rink. Now, if you've been injured on a cruise ship anywhere in the world due to rough seas, it's important that you have an experienced maritime law firm investigate that claim and see if it's a viable case that can be filed against the cruise line and the cruise line be legally held accountable for your lost wages, your medical expenses, your pain and suffering, and the loss of the cruise. Our law firm in Miami has been vigorously representing passengers from around the world for more than 25 years. Allow our experience to help you. Call us today for a free legal consultation. Thank you. Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Trilawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.